the Malaysia Virgin Line near Jansi. She was a talented woman who even defeated a tiger with just one stick, showcasing her extraordinary bravery and leadership. During the Indian Rebellion of 1857, Jaukari Bai was a key figure of the Jansi's defense. The city was on the stage for the British forces. The Rajeshri Bai, the Queen of Jansi, leading the resistance. Jaukari Bai was the initial member of the Queen's personal guard. She quickly put herself in battle. A soldier named Balaji, stationed at the southern gate, showed a hole to the British forces. One of the most famous episodes in her life was the role in the crucial battle. They said to that she was disguised as a queen and made Rajeshri Bai to escape. And this act of bravery prolonged the defense of Jansi. Let's see the journey of Rani Jaukari.
Thank you.